Y'all take it easy out there.
Let there be light. Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. Grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
You'll make your shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Go on.
Got it.
Be careful.
What am I not?
That a trick question?
Where's the ladder?
Well, it's got to be around here somewhere.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
I should be able to fit through here. Oh, shit!
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. Easy.
Jesus!
Watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard. You hear that?
Shh, shh, shh.
Oh,
All of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city.
Thank you.
fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. Fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
I'm getting close.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Shut it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
There. Hey, how you doing today? I heard you
not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. Can you do that? Okay, I'll help you back.
You touch it, you buy it.
Terrence, you don't visit us anymore.
Think you were going.
Sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them. Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Shit, not going through here. Hey, boost me up. Give me your hand. There you go. More of Robert's guys.
Shit, I see him.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call.
Nice and quiet, Texas.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. All these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies?
Yep. They lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on them hard.
I got a cousin there.
Seriously?
Yeah. The idiot thinks he's gonna save the world. Hope he's all right.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
Get him! buddy. Don't do anything stupid now.
Let's search the area.
Hey, we consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? He's too paranoid to say.
Did you hear something?
Yeah, I heard it too, Matt. Go check it out. Be careful.
There ain't shit here.
Let's keep moving.
Look, we can work something out, right?
Over there.
Let's just be cool, man. Take it easy.
Thank God you're here.
Jesus. Hey, we got a man down here.
People.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this.
There's a lot of for a long time.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north. Our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff. This is why we're taking shitty protection.
Fuck you, Robert. That rap that'll be good for him.
If he is, then what? I'll tell him, this zone's done for. We better take an exit strategy.
You're insane. Going outside the wall is suicide.
Well, plenty of the other smugglers do it. What do you think's gonna happen here when the slides run?
I'd still take my chances in here.
We just want to talk, Robert.
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Now go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert!
Joel, this way. Come on, he ran in here. Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got... Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. And then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area.
Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. I know a way around this. Come on.
Is that your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need...